on the road. Take two, I already said that. Hi, and welcome. She's always running, 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 away, running away. So I should have known better than to ask her to stay. She'll never, no, she'll never be what you need.
So we're going to Farmington tonight, and I expect that it's going to be a good show. We haven't played there. Turnout.
Oh, hey, it's Violet, Violet of the Undercurrents, and we are driving to Farmington for our first out-of-town gig we've had in a few weeks, so we're pretty excited to be out on the road again. Speaking of the road, we just got a gig in Chicago on March 31st, so we're putting together a Illinois tour leading up to that date. So if you're around Illinois or in the area, you should definitely look into those dates and come say hi to us at those shows. Aside from that, we've got some other really cool things going on. We just recorded a single and released that last weekend called Running. Anyway, so if you would like that song, you should go to www.thenationoflove.com and you can download it there. It's only $1. Pretty simple, pretty cheap, and pretty awesome, if I do say so myself.
There's just so many good artists I'm thinking about right now. Like, I've really been enjoying Company of Thieves lately, which is this awesome band from Chicago. Man, I can't stop listening to them. And also, I'm always listening to Joanna Newsom. Always.
My favorite four bands right now: St. Vincent, Dr. Dog, Dirty Projectors. Oh yeah, radio. I feel like those four bands are really making really, really good music. That's not just sort of the normal indie rock stuff. They're pushing the envelope and making really artsy stuff, which I appreciate. Those are my top four right now.
Really listening to Ani DeFranco's new album a whole lot, called Which Side Are You On?
We had a wonderful time. Jinx!
Padlock, can't help. Tell us, say your name, Phylshawn.